Hello, welcome back to Classic Mode Game Over. Myself, Captain JJ, back on the line. This time around, it's Fox. Protagonist is not Fox. So let's jump straight into it. Chris Samus.
Ready? Go!
I find that slightly annoying.
One hit, cost me a purple. 5.8 for the next one.
Ready? Go!
Count as a perfect 6.5 there? Not bad. Anyway, Meta Knight.
Ready? Go!
How annoying it going, isn't it? Four, which is Dark Summers.
Ready? Go!
Oh, you see? Oh, you. Absolute. That was too close that time. Bloody face basketball, yeah, again. A for five. Is all them off.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go!
Now, 8.7 for this next level, which is Wolf.
Ready?
Hopefully,
go!
This might not. Oh, I don't know. Okay. Come on, a grab! I'm from one.
Go!
Why didn't they not want to do up air?
Complete!
I'm just gonna take over with a perfect. I don't know how, but I did! AI. Oh well, hands no. But now I put one. This is gonna be fun. I should have just used a strong attack. Well, it's an improvement. Definitely an improvement.
Wow! Incredible!
But I still think it could be pushed further. So, in general, not bad. Although I do feel like, however, that fox does have some potential. Possibly in my last day game, I don't know, but I'll have to wait and see. But it remains to be seen.
Final result.
Really pick him up. Getting your perfect on the bonus game was a big help. Yeah, over to Minion. Which is fine for BB, but I think it could be pushed further. Anyway, if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like, please do subscribe, share. Do whatever you want to do, I've just promoted it otherwise, so I can get more videos like this, like this content, just like that. So I can get more quality content up. Until next time, this is Captain JJ, signing out.